Do you yawn?
Force of habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Not even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye, very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Wait. The shield that's blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
But we can't reach it with the shield there. Doesn't look like you can brute force it. Shield in the way, it won't go any farther. Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Perhaps sigil arrows may help us freeze the gears. Well done. Rude.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Could you open the gate from there? Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me. That key we found in another part of Sigrun's tomb. Think it'll unlock?
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.